Hello everyone, welcome to YellowGreys. In this video, I will go through UiPath Document Understanding Framework. Do you think software robots can understand documents, even from PDFs, pictures, handwriting, and scan documents to extract, analyze, and process data for you? UiPath Document Understanding makes it possible for your robot to achieve exactly that. With the API help, you can delegate more of your digital paperwork. This document understanding framework process is divided into 5 stages. One is load taxonomy to define your document types and the fields for extraction. Then digitize your document. Convert files into readable text using OCR if necessary. Then classify your document, where you can split the files into document types. Then extract. Extract information from the document using different methods. Then finally export. Export the information that was extracted for further use. To check the classification or data extraction result, human validation is required sometimes during the classification and extract stages. Let's talk about everything in detail. Load taxonomy. The taxonomy is the metadata that the document understanding framework considers it in each of its steps. A taxonomy is a collection of document types that must be handled by different business process. Example of document types are invoices, medical records, purchase orders, and receipts, etc. A document type usually has a collection of fields in addition to a name, group, and category for easy handling. A field is one piece of data that should be located and recorded from a given document type. Here is the example of past due invoice field, invoice number, date of issue, and invoice amount. Next, digitize. Digitization is the process of obtaining the machine readable text from a given incoming file so that a robot can understand its content and act upon them. Digitize a document, extracting its document object to model, DOM, and text, and storing them in their corresponding variable types. Document object model, DOM, JSON object containing basic information such as name, content type, text length, the number of pages, as well as detailed information such as page rotation, redacted languages, content, and coordinate for every word identified in the file. The next step, classify your document. A file may contain a variety of documents such as invoices, contracts, purchase order, receipts, and unrelated documents. A list of all component document type is returned along with any fields that they may include. We will split and classify the document according to the process requirement. Next step, validate classification of the document. Here we need to validate the documents based on the group which we created in the load taxonomy. The next step, extract information from the document. There are 5 ways to extract information from the document. Regex based extractor, form extractor, intelligent form extractor. These 3 methods are rule-based, and we have another 2 methods, model-based, machine learning extractor, and custom, you will bring your own extractor. We can combine all of these extracted methods into a hybrid strategy, which we call hybrid approach. When using a rule-based or template-based approach, we need to ensure relies on rules like regular expression and templates. Process should be fixed in format structured data. ensure high accuracy for already known documents. When using a model-based or custom approach, we have pre-trained ML models working as is invoice, receipt, purchase orders, and utility bills are the only format this trained ML supports now. As of now, it's for India and Australia. And you can also train the model in the validation station or bring your own model extractor. And final stage of document validation is validate extracted data. You will get validation station which enables user to review and correct document classification and automatic data extraction results. Recap: load taxonomy where you can define your document types and field for extraction. Digitize, where you can convert files into readable text using OCR. Classify your documents, where you can split the files into document types. Extract, where you can extract information from the document using different methods. Export, where you can export the information that was extracted for further use. Thank you for watching. Connect with us for more tutorials.